passengers, has a maximum gross weight of nearly 5,400 kilograms. It can reach speeds of up to 260 kilometers per hour, and it's powered by Pratt & Whitney Canada's PT-16 3D engines. Terry Wright is on board. Dustin West and Radburn and Jarvis are flying the demonstration today. Jarvis, by the way, one of three brothers who fly for the Royal Canadian Air Force, and in fact, all three fly the Griffin helicopter.